Yeah, Dakota State athletes, I mean, they're so easy to coach. They have requisite skill sets to plug directly into our team and to be successful in our program. So I there's something going on at Dakota State.
We've been really impressed with the Dakota State students from the beginning, you know, from season one in through season two. They've shown leadership, they've shown growth, and a commitment to what we're doing here that is clearly supported by the institution. So we couldn't be happier to have them involved and contributing as members of the U.S. Cyber Team.
Outside of our program, what you're doing at Dakota State also is prepping our athletes and your student body for corporate America. They're able to go directly into cybersecurity roles and have immediate impact.
Yeah, Dakota State has been a great help in giving me the basic foundations on where to begin, because the DSU was able to find this competition and actually brought me here. Without that kind of basic understanding and skills that I learned from there, I don't know if I'd be able to make it this far.
I have a lot to thank DSU for. With the coursework, the professors are always super helpful, super ready to answer your questions. The coursework is always relevant to things like that too. Like you're doing coursework and it's like super relevant to exactly what's happening over here. With like firewalls, like for example, for Blue Team, like that's one of my classes from last year. So yeah, it's very relevant. And especially for a CTS, like assembly class helps with like minor exploitation and things like that, which is something that not most colleges offer, is like things like assembly and like really low level things in their cyber program.
Whatever you guys are doing, keep it up. We surely appreciate the athletes that we have and keep them coming.